A girly that. Girly! 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 Girly!
Your navy seal hat, mama. You're landing. What kind of cross is this, mommy? This morning? You know what's everything? Say, Uncle Donald from the locked up in the Federal Reserve. How you let out and you come perplex me?
Girly! Girly! Girly, what are they?
No, no.
Girly!
This is not no laughing matter.
Me not laugh. Girly!
What?
A way I go suggest again, I wish for a flood again.
No flood? This is a worse than flood. If you must know drunk, Uncle Dana locked the federal government out and he give me the key to hole and he said, girl, he not give nobody it.
But
when
girly.
He ready for it, he gonna call me and he call me. Navy SEAL 1, come girly. In Navy SEAL. What?
Girly.
What?
Another kind of lock than a lock the government. A different kind of lock.
Well, if you must know, lock a lock, right?
Yeah.
And when you lock something, you need a key to open it, right?
Yeah.
Well, I have the key for the federal lockout. People, you see, let me tell you something. The one angel go talk about she put in letter to get work from the federal government. Me have the key, you don't get a dollar.
But girly, what if you have the open, Donald wouldn't give you no key.
Look here, I am Uncle Donald Trump's trusted advisor. He trusted me with anything. And he said, girly, anybody come down here and get the key, we must bomb them.
So where you go, girly?
Oh, me go meet the submarine down there. Navy SEAL. Because the Navy SEAL and come for me, and that me go take.
So when the Air Force when I come for you?
You must know. The reason why Air Force One can't come for me is just because all of the federal gas station them lock up. So no gas can serve. So they say, Navy SEAL, I am going to jump. And they say, we must need them out of sea. So I'm going to
come. What are they, girly? No go in. Girly, no go in. What are they?